Ho, ho, ho! What a good day for Santa! Oh no! My beard's gone! Oh well, you'll carry on without it. Santa must go on, or Christmas is dead!
Attempting robbery. Resisting arrest. Mr. Claus?
That's me, yes.
What do I look like to you? An idiot?
No, sir. Look, I'm Santa, you know what my job is. I have to go around, visit people's houses, and get the kids, otherwise the children won't have their gifts.
Enough of this nonsense. Just give me your contact details and we can both go home.
I would love to help you out, but Rudolph's on the run because he's doing his work, and then the elves don't really know how to use phones. I don't even buy them one, and then Mrs. Santa, I don't want to wake up on Christmas Day. She's worked so hard all year. Thank you, everyone.
Joe, how are you getting on in here? You just about wrapped up.
I'm still dealing with Mr. Claus over here.
Oh, come on, you're not pressing charges. It's Christmas. We're all going down for a drink of coffee.
Looks like you're lucky, Mr. Claus. Get to go home. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you too.
Yes, child, it's me.
Oh,
I've got presents for you.
Louise, why did I say that? Talking strangers, come on, let's go.
Come back. Oh. They believe in
You're
me.
You're a good mom.
Did you believe in Santa when you were a child?
Yeah, sure, but he's not real. I learned that at 12. He's fake. I've just seen him walk out the police station. Some weird bastard. He's not real. He's not supposed to be sneaking into people's houses, and I think we should have detained him for longer, to be honest. It's not okay.